How do you stop a terrorist from waking up tomorrow and shooting everyone in Times Square? That threat is on the president's desk every single morning, and our failure to take it seriously proves how weak we've become. That's what happens when the country is run by political and media cowards who cling to their naive belief that the whole world shares our values. Even when Americans are slaughtered by hate-filled jihadists on our own soil, radical Islam is as evil, violent, and threatening to the future of the world as the Nazis were. It is a tragedy that at a time of such confusion, America is led by people so gutless that instead of identifying the enemy, they distract us with political attacks on the gun rights of the law-abiding. I don't know what motivates politicians, but I know the rule of war. The weak get slaughtered, and we are at war. I'm the National Rifle Association of America, and I'm freedom's safest place.